His camera becomes the eye of James Stewart, filming through his windscreen as Stewart tracks a woman in a green car with whom he's obsessed.